Hello from the Bureau. Wet weather is forecast to continue across parts of eastern Australia over the coming days. Overnight, widespread showers and thunderstorms delivered heavy rainfall to Queensland's central highlands that resulted in evacuations and rescues. Heaviest rainfall totals were observed across the Gemfields with widespread totals of 100 to 150 millimetres. 216 millimetres was recorded at Retreat Creek in Sapphire, while 188 millimetres was recorded at Killamanock and 151 millimetres at Florence Vale. River levels at Sapphire rose rapidly in response to the rainfall, rising nearly 10 metres in a few hours, reaching major flood levels. Flood warnings and watches are current across central and southern Queensland, as well as upper northwest New South Wales. With more rain on its way, it is panning out as a potentially dangerous situation. A severe weather warning has been issued for heavy rainfall developing from the mid-New South Wales coast from Thursday morning that may lead to flash flooding. Catchments across many parts of New South Wales and parts of southern Queensland are near saturated, so more rain on wet soils means increased risk of high runoff and flooding. Please be extra cautious on the roads, and if it's flooded, forget about it. A low pressure trough inland will continue to bring rain and thunderstorms today, with potentially heavy falls. The hit and miss nature of storms makes it difficult to forecast exactly where the highest falls will be. Meanwhile, a blocking high pressure system in the Tasman Sea extends a ridge along the east coast of Australia. This is directing a moist easterly airflow along the coast, with a coastal trough and showers developing. These showers along the east coast will persist into Thursday, with conditions deteriorating along the northern half of the coast during the morning, bringing heavy rainfall to the mid-north coast of New South Wales. Inland showers and storms will become more isolated, however, the potential for severe storms with heavy rainfall will continue. On Friday, the coastal trough deepens and extends south. Heavy rain may spread into the lower Hunter, Sydney and Illawarra areas during Friday into Saturday, with strong and gusty winds and large waves developing from Friday too. Showers and storms persisting about northern New South Wales and southern Queensland on Friday, becoming more isolated on Saturday. Guidance indicates that rainfall accumulations along the east coast may be widespread 100 to 150 millimetres, possibly reaching 200 to 300 millimetres about the northern half of the New South Wales coast. While inland has the potential to experience widespread totals of 30 to 60 millimetres, heavier under severe storms. This is a potentially dangerous and evolving weather situation, so please stay safe and check the radar and stay up to date with our latest forecasts and warnings via our app and website, and listen to the advice from your local emergency services.